today we're gonna be doing 5 cool flick ups that you can show your friends and do when you're juggling the ball. These are all pretty cool and some of them are pretty hard. You'll need a few months practice to really master them. Others, you only need a few weeks. Now, let's just jump right into it.
Alright guys, the first one that we're gonna be doing is the Rabona flick up. And you do this like this. So first you wanna put your strong foot on top of the ball. For me, that's my right foot. I don't know, it might be your left for you. Next, you wanna roll it back about level with your other foot. And then with your other foot, you wanna go reach it behind your other foot, which is called Rabona, and jump, flicking it up. And in fast motion, it should look like this. Yeah, it's pretty simple for me because I've been doing this for a very long time, but it might take you a little while to like perfect it, but just keep practicing and eventually you'll get it. Now for the next trick. Alright guys, this one's a bit harder, but it may look easy to you, but it's really not. You should be able to get it in within a week. Maybe I'd say like 3 weeks. You should be able to almost master this flick up and impress your friends with it. So what you want to do is have your feet level with the ball, and well, the rest of it's kind of hard to explain. It's easier if I just show you. Here it is. See how I just put my feet together like that, and it came up. Here, let me show you again. It's pretty easy for me. Like the Rabona flick, I've also been doing this for a really long time. So, but yeah, and that was our flick up number 2. Now for our flick up number 3. Alright guys, this next one, it's definitely the hardest one so far. This one could take you about maybe a month or two to master, but it's worth it because it's cooler than the other ones, but it's not as simple. So you guys know the move where you go like this, pull it back across, pretty simple. I can do that a bunch of times. That, incorporating that move into a flick up, you do it like this. So slow-mo right here, across, stop it, but in an actual move, I'm gonna stop it for like less than a second, roll it back, flick it up with the other foot, and then keep juggling. But fast motion, it seems a lot harder, and it's a lot cooler. So, fast motion, it should look like this. So, that's how you do it. Really fast. Here, let me show you again. And just, here's another way of doing this, but it's really easy. It's identical to the Rabona flick up I showed you. You'll just be standing just like this. That's a very simple flick up, but it's pretty cool. Just really quickly going like this. And that's kind of what you were doing on this move. Just not as fast. Alright, now for trick number 4. Guys, this one's the hardest one yet, and it's also really hard to explain, so I'm just gonna show you. It's kind of like a rainbow. You get in the identical position, flick it up, and hit it against the ground like that. So it's pretty hard. Sometimes people, when they bounce it like that, they'll hit it up and it will go like over their head. It'll be really cool. If I like 20 tries, maybe I could do that. Let's see for now if I can do it again because it's really hard to flick up. Alright guys, this is me trying to do it again. So, when your legs like you're doing the rainbow, it's gonna go up and then bounce it up. Alright. Guys, last one, hardest one yet. Not gonna be doing steps because it's really easy to tell what I'm doing. Don't worry, you will definitely catch it. All right, ready to start. That's a punch. All
that's the end today. Please subscribe and tell your friends about our YouTube channel.